Okay, it's Birdathon morning. We're at Bow-tie Beaver Meadow. Looks like it's mostly cloudy. The birds are singing. So, I think the first thing I'm going to do is go down to the pond to the south, or to the west. That's where I stayed last night. My breadcrumb, so if someone comes looking for me, they can find me. Alright. We're, I think, ready to go. I don't think I forgot anything. Look around one last time. I have 15 species right here, just packing up. Didn't get out as early as I would have liked. So, got up at 4:15, but didn't get really going. It's almost 4:30. Next year, I'm gonna have to get up at 4. Okay, we're gonna go through these conifers. Cut down to the pond. Cutting towards the stream, where I'll just use to return to the meadow. Looks like I might have been an old campsite at one time. There is a bird out in the not sure what it is. I think it was a duck, though. I think it's a common golden eye. Let's go down. Maybe get a better look a little bit farther down. Way down here without making tons of noise. common yellowthroat over here. A little left. Magnolia to the right. Ground to cover, so I don't want to go out a little ways. No idea. It's pretty wet. I'm just out here. Yeah, I just saw a common yellowthroat, one of them. Blue-headed vireo. Alright. Put those down. And we'll be on our way back to the Beaver Meadow. Okay. Let me write that down. Gives me a total of 13 species. This is the good part of it, because almost everywhere you go, you get something. Afternoon, not so fun. Okay, back up. Go over to the stream, go back up to the meadow. Oops, I didn't go this way originally. up to the meadow. I need to see where it comes back. Did a little tour of the meadow. This looks like it used to be a campsite. I thought about camping here last night, but I didn't. Okay. Beaver Meadow. Across the stream here. Here, maybe. Boom, boom, boom.